Maybe 10:15.
Hmm?
10:15.
Yep. Perfect. He came off 11:30.
Turn around for me. You got bad shoulders?
Pardon me, sir?
You got bad shoulders?
What?
Do you have bad shoulders?
No, they're bad, but don't worry about
can
it.
Can you reach back behind your back?
Like that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Perfect. Turn around for me.
Okay.
I'm going to make this about as comfortable as I can. Is that good? Is that okay?
Fine, sir.
Better boy. I told you to be on the toes from the beginning, right?
Yes, sir.
This is kind of why you put yourself in that situation. Honesty from the beginning helps and goes a long way.
Did you know I found your stash?
Stash of what?
In your eyeglass case?
What is in there?
Well, you wear prescription glasses, so I'm assuming that it's going to be your eyeglass case right next to where your shifter is. So you got two little baggies in there. I'm going to test it. What's it going to test positive for? Here, you know what? You might have forgot. Give me 1 second, Leonard.
No, I can tell you what that probably is.
Okay, so what is it?
Molly.
I'm going to test it. All right.
Okay.
It's all crushed.
What do you pay?
I don't use drugs or anything like that. I just take steroids. And all the medications for my heart probably have steroids causing side effects, but I'm not a recreational drug user, drink or anything like that. I mean, I'm 51 years old.
How long have you been?
I'd be dead if I were doing that stuff.
You'd be surprised. We got a lot of people out here that are 60, 70, 80 years old that are still smoking crack, and they've been smoking crack for 40 years.
So it's going to be come back as Molly, not crack?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Well, we're going to find out. We're going to test it, but you know, you got to take
that's
the
That's what rack. The gal's like, you know. It's my mistake, but I'm a penalty.
You guys picked that up tonight? It doesn't make a difference. I'm just curious how long.
I don't know where she got it. I mean, like I said, I'll pay the penalty for it.
Oh, somebody else picked it up.
Yeah, the gals like it, the girls.
Oh, so you just carry it for the girls?
Well, I got a couple black girlfriends. But, you know, like I said, I obviously it's my responsibility.
Okay. Nothing else on you? You already searched him, right?
Yeah, no, sir. He has money in his left pocket, that's it. And then he has this in his right pocket. It's half the something, I don't know what it is. He says aspirin, so I would just say, if anything, send it off to the lab. And then whenever it comes back in a few.
That's a big-ass aspirin.
I know, that's why I didn't think aspirin was that big. I figured whenever it comes back to whatever it is, then you charge them a schedule. If it is something.
Alright.
He came off.